dig it. Check it out. Spirit, some people hear it, some people fear it. Spirit, some people just won't go near it. Shores on me and you should know that you, the spirit is the key to unlock that you use. Spirit, some people hear it, some people fear it. Spirit, some people just won't go near it. Shores on me and the skies are blue. The Ghostbusters are back and all brand new. There's a force that's dwelling beneath the city, telling you what you need not do, and it's motion. Stirs up commotion, feeding off the people's inner emotions. Hatred, anger, to one another. A problem like that you call the Ghostbusters. In emergencies that deal with reality, making sure we all be free. So we can like or dislike, cause people just might look so happy but feel so uptight. They can't handle the problem that they created. It's from the depths of their spirit. Come on, spirit, some people hear it, some people fear it. Spirit, some people just won't go near it. Show us on me and you should know that you, the spirit is the key to unlock the true you. Spirit, some people hear it, some people fear it. Spirit, some people just won't go near it. Show us on me and the skies are blue. The Ghostbusters are back and all brand new. Come on, fun! Jane is the lady to build an establishment. For an evil magician on a mission, in the pitching position, and no condition will stop him, or the transition of making it in time. With the help of the slime, but somebody got to draw the line. What's in for all? Who you gonna call for the call?
Ghostbusters!
It's like that, y'all.
Ghostbusters!
It's like that, y'all.
Ghostbusters!
I'm back.
Ghostbusters!
I'm back.
Ghostbusters!
It's like that, y'all. Hit it! Spirit, some people hear it, some people fear it. Spirit, some people just won't go near it. Shores on me and you should know you're you. The spirit is the key to unlock the true you. Spirit, some people hear it, some people fear it. Spirit, some people just won't go near it. And shores on me and the skies are blue. The Ghostbusters are back and all brand new. Come on, situation, brainwash education. Here's a seat, so let's plant a foundation of newborn leaders, law book readers, career coordinators, and poverty feeders. Those that know me hear it and fear it. Knows the truth, so they're scared to come near it. And you cheer it as I share it, cause it's my spirit. Some people hear it, some people fear it. Spirit, some people just won't go near it. And sure as I'm me and the skies are blue, the spirit is the key to unlock the true you. Spirit, some people hear it, some people fear it. Spirit, some people just won't go near it. And sure as I'm me and the skies are blue, the name of the brothers is to get fresh fruit.
Stay back. Stay back.
Cody, I want you to stand on the end and scream. What?
No, we're just about to say we are quite. Okay.
5,000 dollar fine. We're in the park, so let's get out.
No, we're just shooting. We're doing a photo.
Yeah, there's no cars in the park. You get a $5,000 fine. So you gotta go right now, otherwise I'll write you one.
Okay.
Go right down that way, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Go.
marriage.
Yep, over at the babies.
Use the right two lanes to turn right onto Pearl Street, then turn right onto the Brooklyn Bridge ramp. Continue on Brooklyn Bridge for 1 mile.
I said, what the fuck?
I did too. That's really cool.
Like the motherfucker, what is this crap?
Yeah.
Are you guys heading towards the firehouse? Or?
Yeah, we're going to the only firehouse.
Seriously, okay. Light it up, man. It's only around the corner.
I know, but it ain't going to do me no good. Nothing ain't moving.
Tuck it out of your way. It's New York.
If you're going back to the firehouse, we'll meet you back there. Just be advised, the company's out, so they could come back at any
time. Yeah, that's fine. Well, we were here yesterday. We know all about it.
Okay, cool. All right. So I'll see you over there in a little bit.
All right.
Nah, you got this. Yesterday, they were not too happy about that.
Night like tonight?
Yeah.
We get away with murder with this thing.
I already been there, done that.
I'm telling you.
We created the Manhattan Bridge.
Did you?
Yeah. We got video.
So when the rest of the posse gets here in a few minutes, we'll show you all the videos and shit.
It looks great, man.
Thanks.
Jump out and help direct.
Yeah. Kind of figured that out. We drove by earlier and I said, hey, I'll be by later tonight. Mind if I get a night shot? One guy shook his head yes, the other guy was like,
yeah, some of them are gigs, some of them are not.
That's all right.
Could have been like, no, I don't mind.
Alright.
Oh, I love
standing.
Listen. They like this and somebody was yelling at me. I'm like, no, it's pretty big. Are you guys firefighters?
What's that?
Are you guys firefighters?
Uh-uh.
Oh, you're just dressed up?
back.
I'm with Lauren.
Just stand back a little bit, guys. Alright, guys, we can just go over towards there. We're gonna take some, turn on the lights. You're gonna get great shots from over there by the building. How's that, Gus?
Yeah. Thanks, Roger. Thank you, Paul.
I just so want to touch your pack. I just want to.
You want to use my phone?
Not this one. But.
Did you buy this?
No, we built it.
Thank you again, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Who are you going to call?
Somebody else.
Hey, man.
All right,
turn that on,
please.
Yeah.
Can I get in?
I remember that.
Yep. We're headed out.
Can I get in?
William, turn around. Turn around.
William, take a picture of it. No, just take a picture.
I have one of them.
Power.
Robin's a little kid.
That's fucking amazing. Holy shit, boy.
Fucking way!
I'm gonna give him a pound too.
I don't have my phone!
No, no, no.
Thank you.
Those fucking busters, I'll bust your bitch, I'll fuck your bitch. Nigga, those fucking busters, nigga, I'm on my waist, Gucci jacket, I'm on my back, nigga, money gang, nigga.
Yo, I'm good one, guys.
T-bone steak.
Oh, I haven't heard from Fern nor Adam.
Nor have I. Hope they're alright.
They got pizza.
Good. Glad they decided to ditch us for fucking pizza.
This is like two separate vacations.
It all happened to you at the same time.
Fern is also a wildly independent person. And that's good.
Because his engine is running really hot.
Yeah, no, sure. What's my jet?
Oh, miss that.
Classic.